Hey, this is Brian from Vault Flagstaff. Today I'm gonna go over the sidestep. Great exercise to activate the gluteus medius, the posterior lateral hip, which is critical in running, squatting. So this exercise should be a part of your warm-up. I'm gonna show you three ways to do it. One, you're gonna put a band around the knees, knees out, and then you're gonna partial squat and start going from side to side. The key through all of these is the partial squat gets better glute activation, and you wanna push off the leg that's trailing. You don't wanna try and kick this out because then that gets uncoordinated. You wanna push off the leg that's trailing behind. Back and forth. Number two, I wanna progress here quickly because it's gonna be much more harder with a longer lever arm, is band at the ankles. But same thing, knees apart, partial squat, side, to side. And then number three is moving the band down again, this time at the ball of the foot. Here, but the exercise otherwise remains the same. Partial squat, knees out, pushing off the trailing leg. One compensation to look out for is you don't want to lead with the torso because we want to get the hips going. The other mistake that people make is not doing this long enough. You gotta do this for a couple minutes or down and back on a basketball court. The glutes respond really well to frequent dosing of high repetition exercise. So that's what we wanna do. So that's a sidestep.